Him above all other things they carry on after 37 years. I don't know how long Niger Delta have been in prison. But God has remembered you. We are going to pray. Father, because you have remembered us, Lord, we thank you. Lord, we thank you.
Open your mouth and begin to thank God. Oh, Jehovah God, because you have remembered us. Father, we thank you. Niger Delta, thank you, Lord. Because you have remembered us. 37 years working was in prison. On somebody I know rose and they lived in Beijing City for 2010. And we have been 50 days. This year. 50 years. But Jehovah God, you say you have remembered us. Because you have remembered us, Lord, we thank you. Lord, we thank you.
Gather here to honor this man, the late Chief A.O. Abiola, for due to the nation 1993. That he believed that he won and which was an honor. That Jehovah God, I will pray that Lord, as you are organizing another election, Father, it will be free.
Before the end of the year, now only 3 tribes live on Nigeria. With that, there's been a lot. Round of applause for Niger Delta. Any papa, mama standing, see, and we are saying that there should be no annulment. Free and fair election. We want it at all costs as far as 2011 is concerned. Why did he want the election? Why did he do that? We are gathering here because we want to honor a man who loved people. The man who contested the election with him, his name is Alhaji Toba. In the village of Toba, Abiola defeated him in Kano. Run up Abiola prayer. Run up Abiola prayer. Now he's concerned about people who are suffering. He's giving scholarship to everybody, whether you are from Yoruba. The mass is voted. Now, Abiola is in Tajibo. Can I talk about all of them by 9-11? And they are celebrating this day. And Abiola also agrees that when Nigeria is having 50 years, Nigeria can take charge.